Today, the junior high and high school will stay here, and then the